Hello, this is Taking a Minute with Coach Tilda, better known as the Coach's Mentor. I want to share just a point about those considering to be trained and certified as life coaches. This is another point that I want to give you on today. That is, coaches must be great listeners. Do you have the ability? Do you have the skill and the art to listen and listen well? Do you hear what your client is not saying? You have to go into a deeper level of listening, not just what they're verbally saying, but what is being said from the heart, from the spirit, from the soul of your client. What do you really hear them crying out and saying? You have to be a good listener if you are called to be a great, trained, certified life coach. If you're thinking about becoming a coach, if you're thinking about training, contact me at p4cinstitute.com. That's p4cinstitute.com.